Hi. I hope you're ready for another amazing Zoho Sales IQ video. Today, we'll show you how to set up email signatures in Zoho Mail and Gmail. If you'd like to see more videos like this, subscribe and press that bell icon to stay updated with our video tutorials.
If you would like to add the email signature from Zoho Sales IQ to your email provider, this is possible to do. Click on the Settings button and go to the Brands under Personalized tab. Here you will see in this view all brands which are now in your organization. You can choose from the available brands, but there is only one brand, we will choose it. Click on the Installation and choose Email Signature. If your email provider supports the HTML insert HTML function, click copy and you will copy this signature code, which is the HTML code. Go to your email provider. This is Zoho Mail. Go to settings and scroll down to the signature section. Here is the ability to insert HTML. So insert here the copied code from Zoho Sales IQ. Click insert. Place signature below quoted content. You have also the option to signature in replies, to enable signature in replies, or you can disable it if you want and click save. A name. We will enter a name. So now the signature from the HTML code from Zoho Sales IQ is created. To create the signature from the image URL, copy code of image URL and go back to your email provider. Click add signature, then click insert image, upload from URL and insert the copied URL from the Sales IQ. Insert. Now choose this photo, this image, and copy the redirection link and insert this link to the image and then click save. As you see, now two signatures were created. But for example, let's also consider the option to add the signature in the Gmail. The Gmail doesn't support the insert HTML function. So, and if your email client doesn't support HTML code, use the image URL and the redirection link. So two last links. Then copy code as the image URL. Copy this code. Go to the Gmail. Click on settings, seal all settings and scroll down to the signature. Create new, enter signature name. And here you have, as you see, there are no options to insert HTML. So now we can only insert image, and we can insert image by pasting an image URL, which URL we copied from Sales IQ. As you see, the image appeared and then click select. Then choose this image, go back to the Sales IQ and copy the redirection link. Click insert link and insert web address. Then set signature defaults for new emails on reply or forward use so that this signature will appear in your emails, and then save changes. And now, when the email is opened, this signature, which was added by the image URL, appears. And by clicking on the signature, the customer will be redirected to the chat, where the customer can enter the name, enter email address, choose the department which is added under the brand from which you added the email signature, and also you can enter your message. Thank you.
We hope that was helpful. What other videos would you like us to record? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and share this video to people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customerization.ca.